welcome to today's game of DW Classics. For this, we'll have Mount Vernon Plankton Titans versus Hitchcock Tudler Patriots. Up jumping, we'll have number 22, Tyler Oxley, and number 4, Tate Dinert. Alrighty. Ball's up. Titans get the ball first. Runkin with the ball. Has it to Ryanek. To the right, Dinert gets it back. He goes up top, passes over to Ryanek. Down. Hofer almost stealing the ball. They'll pass Dinert here. He'll drive in. Go up, shoot. That'll go in 2 points. Gadsky with the ball, passes to Oxley. Toss off to Knipling real quick into Hofer. Ball goes back out, bounds. Patriots will keep the ball. Hofer getting the ball, passes off to Bixler. He'll pass to Knipling on the right, goes in, passes, gets it back out to Bixler. Comes up top. Gadsky will get the ball. Bixler goes in, makes 2 points. Dinert with the ball. Passes over to Patterson. He'll shoot for two. No good. Rankin with the rebound. Passes it back out. Rankin will get it back. Shoot for three. Rolls out. Rehnheck throws it back to Patterson. He won't get 2 points either. Patriots with the rebound. Bixler passes off to Gadsky up top to Hofer. Coming back to Gadsky to shoot for three, and that'll drain. Dinert gets to Schmidt. He'll pass to Rehnheck up top. Foul's going to be called. Foul's on four. Boston Knipling. His first team foul. Rehnheck with the ball. Passes right off to Rankin. They'll give it to Schmidt to shoot for three. Doesn't go into Oxley. They'll rebound. Gives it to Bixler. He'll pass to Gadsky on the right. He'll try driving in. He'll stop. Pass it back out to Bixler. Bixler throws it into Oxley. Oxley too long in the box. No. Oxley with a foul. His second team foul. Dinert with the gets into Rankin. He'll get up layup. Gadsky passes to Hofer. He'll go in, pass it back out to Knipling, or to Gadsky wide open. He doesn't get a shot off. He'll drive in, won't get it. Dinert with the rebound, takes it down. Passes over to Muhlenberg. Comes back over to Rankin. He'll try going in. No good. Stops. Passes right over to Schmidt, comes back. Rankin can't do anything, he'll drive in. Throw it back out to Dinert to shoot for three. No good. Rankin with the rebound, he'll put in 2 points. 4:25 left in the first quarter of the score. Titans 6, Patriots 5. Titans stealing the ball. Dinehart goes down and will be a charge. Foul charge is going to be on number four, Tate Dinehart, his first team foul. Patriots the ball. Kniplin gets it. Drives in. Goes up. Makes 2 points. Mullenberg with the ball. Passes inside. Foul's going to be called. Number 22, Tyler Oxley. His second, third team foul. Mullenberg gets the ball up top. He passes over to Dinehart, shoots for three. That one will go in. Gatsky with the ball. Passes it to Eli. Over to Binger. Binger tosses it up top. To Bixler, shoots for three, bounces out. Moore will rebound. He'll take it down court. Passes it quick to Patterson. He can't go up. Throws out to Mullenberg to shoot for three. It's in. Kniplin gets the ball. Passes it to Gatsky. Ball goes out of bounds by Titans. Patriots will keep the ball. Kniplin out of bounds, gets it to Gatsky. He'll go up top. Passes off to Binger. Comes back. And Patriots run out of time with the shot clock. Titans will get the ball. Rankin up top. Passes into Patterson, goes up for two, no good. Binger with the rebound. He'll give it to Bixler. Binger will shoot for two, no good. Patterson with the rebound. He'll drive down. Passes back out over to Mullenberg. Shoots for three. That drains. Foul's going to be called. Foul's on number 13, Cody Mullenberg. His first, second team foul. Bixler passes off to right on to Kniplin. Comes back up top to Gatsky. Shoots for an open three. Doesn't go in. Oxley with the rebound. Passes out to Bixler, comes back out, Patterson will steal. They'll let Dinehart take it down. Dinehart passes to Mullenberg, he'll drive in, and goes in. Minute left, Patriots with the ball. Fouls on number three, Cody Rankin, his first third team foul. Patriots will get the ball. Holper tries going up. He'll be fouled on. Fouls on number 21, Cole Sonny. His first fourth team foul. Holper will be up to shoot. Holper makes his first shot. Misses a second. Schmidt with the rebound. Schmidt on the side. Passes up top to Ryanick. Back to Schmidt. He'll shoot for two. No good. Mallon with the rebound. Foul is going to be called. Foul is number 21, Cole Sonne, his second, fifth team foul. Patriots will get the ball. Knippling with the ball. Loses it. And Titans will get the ball. Schmidt. Shoots last second, no good. That'll end the first quarter. Titans 17, Patriots 8. And starting the second quarter, Patriots with the ball. Bixler on the right, passes up top to Gadsky. Gadsky will drive in, shoot for two. That'll go in. Titans with the ball. Deinhart. Hit pass off to Schmidt, comes up top to Patterson. He'll throw back to Deinhart, drives inside, can't do anything, throws out to Patterson, up top to Rankin. Rankin drives in, passes to Patterson, shoots, that'll go in as well. Gatsby tries to pass Knippling, no good. Rankin steals, passes to Schmidt, shoots for three, won't work. Knippling will rebound. Ball gets inside to Oxley, up for two. Deinhart up top. He'll pass off to the right to Patterson. Comes back up top to Rankin, over to Schmidt. Ball come up top to Reinhardt, over to Rankin on the right side. Shoots for three, no good. Gatsky will rebound. Gatsky passes off to Hofer. Comes back out to Bixler inside, straight to Oxley. He'll shoot for two as well. 6:20 left in the first half. The score 19-14. Titans in the lead. Patterson now on the right. Goes inside. Shoots. Goes in. He'll be fouled on. Foul's going to be on number 22, Tyler Oxley. His third, fourth team foul. And Patterson will make his free throw. Mallon gives it to Gatsby in the top corner. He'll go up, shoot for two. That'll go in. Schmidt. Schmidt passes off to Deinhart. Deinhart, he'll drive in for a layup. No one block him. Goes in, makes 2 points. Knipling with the ball. Gives it to Gadsky. He'll pass off to Bixler. Comes back to Knipling inside to Mallon. He can't do anything. He'll come back out. Gadsky almost losing the ball. Gives it to Mallon up top. Over to Hofer. 10 seconds left on the shot clock. Charge will be called. Charge is on number 3. Chase Bixler, his first fifth team foul. Mullenberg goes in, shoots. No good. Hofer with the rebound. 30-second timeout called by the Patriots. 4:47 left on the in the first half. The score again, Titans 24, Patriots 16. Back from timeout, Patriots with ball. Bixler passes to Mallon real quick. Goes in. Deinert takes the ball down court for the Titans. Hip pass off to left, Mullenberg. Comes back up top to Rienick. He'll drive in all the way. Rienick passes off to Patterson. Misses his bunny hop. Gadsky with the rebound. Passes over to Bixler on the left, inside to Hofer. Shoots, doesn't go in. Mullenberg with the rebound, but he'll go out of bounds. Patriots will take the ball. Gadsky with the ball, passes off to Bixler up top. He'll try going in, shoot, he'll make it, and it's fouled on. Fouls on number 2, Hayden Schmidt, his first sixth team foul. Big start to shoot for 1. And that'll go in. 3:50 left in the first half. The score, 26-21, Titans in the lead. Renkin shoots for 3, now making that 29-21. Gadsky with the ball. Passes off to Bixler. Up quick to Mallon. To Knipling. Schmidt will steal from him. Passes off to Rienick. Comes back out to Schmidt. He'll drive up. Won't work. Gadsky will rebound. Gadsky up top, passes over to Knipling on the left. Comes up to Mallon. He'll toss back to Gadsky. He'll stop, shoot for a 3. No good. Ball goes out of bounds. Titans will take the ball. Schmidt will pass off to Rienick. He comes back to Schmidt on the left. He'll give it to Patterson. Patterson drives. Shoots for 2. No good. Gadsky will rebound. Bixler will take the ball. Passes off to Hofer. He can't go in. Pass back out to Bixler to shoot for 3. No good. Hofer will get the ball back. Gadsky gets The ball shoots. No good. Titans will travel. Bixler losing the ball right away. Patterson throws it in to Muhlenberg. He'll travel. Patriots will take the ball again. Bixler gives it to Knipling all the way and gets it to Hofer. Goes in for two. That'll go in. Schmidt going inside. Doesn't work. Binger will take the ball from, give it to Bixler. Comes to Binger, comes back to Bixler though. He'll pass to Gadsky on the right. Can't go in, dribbles around, passes off to Knipling. Back to Bixler, he'll go up. Bixler will shoot, no good. Foul's gonna. Foul's gonna be on 23. Trevor Hofer, his first sixth team foul. Titans will take the ball. Dinert with the ball. He'll take it down court. Minute left in the first half. Schmidt passes off to Renken. Inside to Reinhardt. Reinhardt comes back out to Schmidt. He'll pass over to Muhlenberg on the left. He'll pass to Renken, shoot for three. That goes in. Picks up with the ball, throws all the way to Gadsky. Foul's going to be called. Foul is going to be on number three, Cody Renken, his second, seventh team foul. Gadsky up to shoot for a 1-1. Gadsky makes his first. Shoots and makes his second. 35 seconds left. Going for a last second shot. 15 seconds. Dinert with the ball. Gives it to Schmidt. Comes back to Dinert. He'll drive in. Goes in. Makes 2 points. Bixler throws all the way down. No good. That'll end first half. The score, Titans 34, Patriots 25. And back, starting the second half, again the score, 34-25, Titans, my bad. Dinert with the ball, throws it inside to Patterson, he'll put it up 2 points already. Titans stealing the ball again. Dinert passes to Renken. Hofer will steal, drive all the way down, and put in 2 points. Schmidt with the ball, passes out to Renken. He'll give it to Rienick. Throws over to Patterson up top. Dinert will shoot for an open three. He'll put it in. Moxley passes off to Gatsky. He'll drive, passes off to Hofer. Doesn't go in. Rionek with the rebound. He'll pass off to Diner. Back to Rionek over Schmidt onto the left. Rankin gets the ball. He'll pass to Patterson and shoot for two. No good. Bixler with the rebound. He'll go down, pass to Gatsky on the left, inside to Oxley. Ball goes in.
Tyler Oxley.
Rennett can't do anything. Goes out to Schmidt. He'll throw into Patterson. Oxley will hit it out of bounds. Titans will keep the ball. Rankin missing his three. Patriots will get the ball back. Bixler passes over to Gatsky on the right. He'll give to Hofer. He'll try throwing in to Oxley. No good. Rionek passes off to Schmidt. Shoots for three. Air ball. Knipling will take the ball. Give it to Gatsky. Pass to Hofer. Comes back up to Bixler. Gatsky will drive in. 2 points. Timeout called by Titans. Full 30 seconds. Back from timeout, Titans with the ball. Muhlenberg gives it over to Dinert. Comes back out to Dinert. He'll drive in, pass out over to Muhlenberg, shoots for three. Doesn't go in. Hofer with the rebound. He'll give it to Bixler. Ball gets Gatsky. He'll go in. No good. Dinert touching the line. Patriots will get the ball. Bixler shooting for three. That'll go in. 4:30 left in the third quarter. The score 39-34. Titans in the lead. Moore with the ball. Passes off to Muhlenberg. Muhlenberg throws up top to Rienick. Rienick tries to go in. Doesn't work. He'll pass out to Dinert. He'll go in. Doesn't work. Knipling will take the ball. Pass it to Hofer. Foul will be called. Foul is going to be to Muhlenberg. His second first team foul. Ball gets inside Oxley. Shoots, goes in. Patterson gets over Dinert up top to Rionek. He'll go in, throw it back out. Dinert passes off to Muhlenberg up top to Rionek again. Dinert throws it to Rionek, drives in, loses the ball. Hofer passes to Knipling, goes in, 2 points, fouled on. Makes his shot. He'll shoot for one. Foul's going to be on number four, Diner. His second team foul. Knippling will shoot. Goes in. That'll tie the scores now, 39 each, with 3:15 left in the third quarter. Renken. Gets it in to Rennick, out to Schmidt. Gets it to Rennick, you put it. Rennick. Knippling with the ball. Gives it to Bixler. Back to Knippling, throws it into Oxley. Doesn't go in. Rennick will get the ball. Drive in. He'll charge. That'll be his first 13 foul. Patriots will take the ball. Gadsky with the ball. Double dribbles. Titans take the ball. Diner passes off to Rennick. Up top to Patterson. Comes back to Diner on the left. He'll try driving in. Won't work. Passes over to Rennick. And he'll put in 2 points. Ball goes out of bounds. Patriots will keep. Gets to Gasky. He'll shoot for three. No good. Patterson with the rebound. He'll charge down court. Pass over to Rennick. Pass it back out to Rennick. Foul's going to be called. Number three, Bixler. His second. First team foul. Rennick shooting for three. No good. Diner with the rebound. Goes in. Puts in 2 points. Knippling gives it to Bixler. Throws it to Gadsky. Fouled on. He makes a shot. Fouls on number 20, Patterson. His first, fourth team foul. Gadsky missing his shot. He'll rebound it. Gives it to Bixler. He'll pass Knippling up top over to Mallon. Now I'll give it to Gadsky. Shoots for three. No good. Schmidt gets the ball. Passes it to Patterson. Patterson goes in. Foul is going to be called. Foul's going to be on number 21, Keegan Mallon. His first, second team foul. Pass them up to shoot. Patterson makes his first shot. and misses his second. Knipling will rebound past Gadsky. He'll let Bixler take it down. Bixler passes to the left to Knipling. Comes back up top to Bixler, over to right to Hofer. Hofer gets it across on the other side to Bixler again. Gets inside to Oxley. Shoots, that'll go in. Ten seconds left. Ronick shoots, and that will end the third quarter. The score, Titans 46, Patriots 43. We'll see you in the last quarter. And starting the fourth quarter, Patriots look at the ball again. The score 46 to 43, Titans. Hofer can't go in. Pass back out to Bixler. Bixler will drive, shoot. That'll go in. Schmidt rushes down court real quick. Pass to Renken. Gets over to Moore. Moore can't do anything. He'll give it up top to Schmidt. Over to Renick. Patriots will steal the ball. Gets over to Hofer. He'll pass to Gadsky. Inside to Oxley. They'll lose the ball. Schmidt driving in. Foul is going to be called number four. No, number five. His first. Third team foul. Gets the ball, throws it over to Schmidt, shoots for three. That'll go in. Knipling with the ball, gives it to Gadsky. Gets it to Hofer. Hofer goes in. And Patriots call a timeout, 30 seconds. And back from timeout, Titans with the ball. Diner will take the ball. Diner passes off to Renken. Up top to Schmidt. Inside, Ronick will take the ball. He'll put up 2 points. Hofer gets the ball already down on first half. Throws in, doesn't go. Renken with the rebound. Throws it to Diner. He'll pass out to Schmidt. Schmidt throws all the way over to Renken. It's Dinert. Passes inside to Patterson. Can't do anything. Schmidt drives in again. Shoots. That'll go in. Patriots with the ball. Throws to Knipling. Knipling gets it to Gadsky. Foul's going to be called. Foul's on number two. Schmidt, his second, fifth team foul. Patriots with the ball. Bixler goes in. No good. Oxley rebounds. Foul's going to be called. Looks like it's going to be on number one. Ronick, his second, sixth team foul. Gadsky gets the ball. Pass to Bixler. Bixler goes in, throws it back out. Gretzky will shoot for three. No good. Titans will rebound. Patterson taking it down court. Loses the ball. Hofer will somewhat get it. Timeout called by Titans. Full timeout. Back from timeout. Titans with the ball. Diner gets it. Foul's going to be on number four, Knipling. His second, third team foul. Diner with the ball, passes over to Rankin. Throws it inside to Patterson, comes back out. .435 left in the game. The score 53-47. Titans in the lead. Schmidt will shoot for three. No good. Hofer with the rebound. Passes to Bixler. He'll pass to Gadsky. Goes in. Shoots for two. No good. Oxley with the rebound. That'll go in. Hofer stealing the ball. Makes 2 points. Schmidt up top. Passes to Ronick. Goes in. Foul's going to be on number 23, Trevor Hofer. His second, fourth team foul. Schmidt passes to Diner. Over to Rennick, comes back to Diner. Muhlenberg will try. No good either. Rankin will shoot for three. No good. Titans will get the ball. Diner passes to Rankin. He'll go in. Traveled. Patriots will take the ball. Knipling passes to Bixler. To Gatsky, I mean, he'll give to Bixler. Over to Hofer. Gets inside Oxley. He'll lose the ball. Knipling will take it. Full timeout by the Patriots. Back from timeout, Titans have the ball. Ronick throws out to Rankin. He's back to Ronick. He'll hand off to Schmidt. Diner shoots for three. Doesn't go in. Patriots will rebound. 1:55 left in the game. Patriots with the ball. Gadsky goes in. number 20, Patterson, his second, 17th foul. Gats kept shoot for two. Makes his first. And then his second, tying the scores 53 each. Diner goes in, misses. Foul's going to be called. Foul's on number one, Reinick, his third, eighth team foul. Gadskip to shoot. Makes his first. Makes his second, taking the lead for the Patriots. The score 53-55, 1 minute and a half left in the game. Patterson passes off to Dinert. Back to Patterson, throws out. Full timeout by the Titans. And back from timeout, Titans with the ball. Diner goes directly in, misses his shot, Oxdale rebound. Give it to Bixler. Gets it back to Oxley, he'll pass to Gadsky. Timeout by Patriots. Full timeout. Back from timeout. Patriots with the ball. 16 seconds left on the shot clock. Bixler goes in. Shoots for two. No good. They'll take the ball. Looks like they're probably going to want to go for a three. Diner throws it to Patterson. Puts it in. 20 seconds left to put in 2 points. And Patriots last timeout. Full timeout. 12 seconds left on the clock. Scores tied each at 55. This is their last shot. Back from last timeout. Patriots with the ball. Gadsky gets the ball. Gives it to Bixler. Inside to Hofer. Misses his shot. Ball goes out of bounds. Patriots keep the ball. 1.5 seconds left. Second and a half. Misses. It'll go to overtime. We'll see you there. And starting overtime, ball's up. Patriots will get the ball first. 4 minute game. Gadsky with the ball. Passes to Bixler. Gets it over to Hofer on the left. Back to Gadsky. He'll drive in. Shoot. No good. Schmidt will get the ball. Run down, passes over to Rankin. Shoots for three, goes in. Ball gets into Oxley. He'll make 2 points. Ball rolls out. Ball goes out of bounds by Titans. Patriots will take the ball. Dexler with the ball. Pass to Knipling. Gets it to Oxley. Foul's going to be called. Foul's on number 20, Patterson. His third, ninth team foul. Oxley have to shoot for two, up for one. My bad. Doesn't go in. Dinert takes the ball down court for the Titans. He'll pass to Patterson inside. Drive in a little further. Foul is going to be called. Number 22, Tyler Oxley, his fourth. Sixth team foul. Patterson up to shoot for two. Misses his first shot. Makes his second. 59-57. Titans in the lead. 2:10 left in overtime. Bixler throws to Gatzke. He'll go straight in. Shoot. Nothing. Dinert with the ball. Trying to run time down as much as they can. Diner.
Devin Ronick.
And timeout called by Titans.
Full timeout.
Back from timeout. Patriots with the ball. 61-57. Patriots down by four. Oxley with the ball. Pass it off to Bixler. Comes to Gatzke, back to Bixler on the right. And he'll shoot for three. No good. Dinert with the ball. Passes back. Dinert will get the ball. He'll drive straight in, pass out, and get it to Rankin, pass back. Fouls on three, Chase Bixler. His third, seventh team foul. Reinick up to shoot. Makes his first. Makes his second. Gatzke. Missing his shot. Ball goes out of bounds. Titans will take the ball. 8.2 seconds left. And that'll end the game. The score, 63 to Titans, 57 to the Patriots.